into the lead, and Emmanuel Pirro made a real flyer from the second row. Now this is a titanic battle between Mercedes and BMW. Both are desperate to win. Mercedes-Benz, this really is the man of the race at the moment. He's absolutely going for it.